I should learn.
We came here, we don't want to know how to start the car, but now we can drive. I think it's a privilege for me to have taken the DD round and show him that yes, they sent us here and at least we're able to do what they wanted us to do.
Madam, tell me a second, are you relaxed? Are you?
Yes, I'm very relaxed.
You sure?
Yes, I am.
Okay. So tell me, how has the training going on? Are you getting it right?
Yes, the training has been very smooth. The instructors are very good. They always come with us. They make sure you get what they want us to get without getting wrong. They make sure they bring you back and start from where they think you have a problem. They ask you your area where you are finding it difficult and they take you back and they make sure you get everything right.
But it seems as you're answering me, your hand is shaking.
No, I'm confused. I'm fine.
You are fine. Thank you. Okay, tell me what's your name.
My name is Maureen Orafa.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.